Silver Pillow Light came up. Do you remember that? Do you remember that song?
Yeah, I do.
That song? Because I still sing that song. I first heard it from you. That was the first time. Remember? I'm so in love. I'll never
fall again. T-minus 30. Nope. I refuse. Wait a second. This is way too predictable. Something is wrong. Something is going to be very different this time around. I hate this so much. I'm not even expecting a sentence at this point. I'm just letting it happen. No expectations, no regrets. Look at the way it's working into seconds. This is something new. Maybe the puppy. Minus 29. Christ, there's a number. I'm not falling for it. Not a set list. It's like a list of things I need to do on my birthday before my washing machine explodes. You hear that, Justin? I'm on to you. T-minus 28. Two theories. One, this isn't even for me. I have simply, in my egotistical mind, assumed once again that everything is all about me. Two, what I'd expect doesn't do you the unexpected. Justin has a reputation for doing the unpredictable. Therefore, it would be unpredictable and uncharacteristic of Justin for him to do the same thing again. He has used reverse psychology, trying to throw me off, but I'm on to your shenanigans! One thing is for certain, though. You'd like to see me squirm, you sick bastard. Later in a message. One of these days is gonna get so bad, Justin. You just wait. Ooh, boy. One of your birthdays, you're going to be surprised, dammit! I'll actually buy you a camel. I'll send you $1,000 worth of pennies in the mail over the next 12 years. I will go into labor with your child, birth it, name it Phil, donate him to the Red Cross, cover him myself in honey, and ski through the Alps. Alps. Huh? How would you feel about that, Justin? Probably not too great. I don't even know what to do anymore because all you do is try to make something pop to me, which I would greatly enjoy if you did, but you put me and kissed me around and then turned yourself a little album into this psychological warfare. And I want to like something cool like that from you, but the warfare is cool, but you expect everything! What is this? T-minus, 15. What the fuck?! Alright. T-minus 5. Live reaction. Is that you? It is. Wait, is that the voice from the last album? It is! Continuity! What the fuck is going on? The grand noise! The drama! The overblown free-for-all of you doing shitty covers and giving them to me on my birthday! T-minus 0 hasn't happened yet, but...